guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nena and I hope you guys are doing well. Now for today's video, I'm gonna be recreating one of my most favorite makeup vloggers look, which is this look. And you guys, just look at this look. This has been inspired by Malvika Sitlani. I just love her so much. She's my most favorite makeup vlogger. I just love looking at her videos, and she recently uploaded this summer makeup doing all these fancy colors on her eyes, and I just got so much inspired that I really wanted to recreate this. Of course, this look is not going to be as perfect as hers, but yeah, I tried doing something. So yeah, I'm gonna dedicate this video to her. She is my favorite. She has inspired me to do makeup. I've been following her from the past 3-4 years now. I just hope that she watches this video. So I'm gonna be posting a picture of this look on my Instagram. So I'm just gonna request you guys that please go and mention her in my comments, so that she knows that how much I love her and how much I love her work. And yeah, without any more talking, let's just quickly get started with the video.
So we're gonna start by prepping our skin, and for that we need to apply primer. Here I'm using NYX pore filler primer. I'm gonna squeeze out some amount and just put it on my face and blend it very nicely. I'm gonna take that primer onto my forehead, onto my neck, and a little bit on my ear, so that I have a very smooth canvas to start my makeup with. Now once primer is done, the next step is foundation. Here I'm using Milani foundation. This is 2-in-1 foundation plus concealer. I recently bought this, and trust me, to find the right shade online was a struggle. I struggled for almost 3 days, but luckily I'm happy that the shade that I got is perfectly of my own skin tone. So let me know if you guys would like to know that how to choose the perfect foundation shade online. I can really help you with that. I'm gonna use that foundation. I'm using my PAC stippling brush. I'm gonna dot it all over my face and use the same brush to blend it all in. Do take your time while blending the foundation, because blending is the key to have a flawless skin and flawless base. So yeah, do take your time. I'm also gonna take some foundation onto my neck and forehead. Once my foundation is nicely blended, then I'm gonna go ahead and hide those babies under my eyes. And for that, I'm using this LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Pure Beige. This is the first time ever that I'm using this concealer, and I have to say that this is the best concealer I have ever used. It hides my dark circles like a magic, and the first time ever that I'm using this concealer, and I'm really happy about it. So I'm gonna be using this concealer to hide my dark circles, any acne mark or any blemish that I have. I'm using my Color Bar Beauty Blender. I'm gonna blend it all in nicely. Once that is done, then I'm gonna go ahead and use my Swiss Beauty concealer. This is in a lighter shade, and I use this to highlight my under eyes and the bridge of my nose. Really love using this concealer as a highlighting shade. So yeah, I'm using my Color Bar Beauty Blender. I'm gonna blend it all in nicely. Ta-da! Now to set my under eyes, I'm gonna be baking, and for that I'm using Bharatindore's loose powder. I'm gonna take some amount onto my beauty blender and just put it right under my eyes, and also highlight my jawline, like my cheekbones and jaw between them. So yeah, I'm gonna be using my loose powder to do so. I'm gonna let this loose powder sit about 5-10 seconds, and meanwhile I'm gonna do my brows. And for my brows, I'm using this product, Etude House. This is again a new product. I haven't used this brand's product ever, but I have to say this is one of the best purchases that I've done. This is so good. It's so smooth on your brows. I'm using this Etude House brow pencil in the shade dark brown. And since I haven't got my brows done from the past 2-2.5 months, I'm not gonna use this much, because I believe I already have very thick brows right now. So I'm gonna be using very less product, and then using my NYX brow gel, I'm just gonna brush all my brows in one place so that it looks defined and better. Now using my Real Techniques powder brush, I'm gonna dust off the loose powder under my eyes and between my cheekbones and jawline. I'm also gonna use the same amount of product that is already there in the brush to set off my entire base. So the point of baking is that it actually helps you to avoid crease line under your eyes. And yeah, I think the loose powder will be enough to set my entire base. Now once the base is done, then I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyes. And trust me, eye makeup is the major part of this entire tutorial. I'm gonna be using this Maybelline Lemonade Craze palette and take this light brown shade as a transition shade. Using my PAC eyeshadow blending brush, I'm just gonna take that color and put it right onto my crease line and basically onto my entire eyelid, so that it has some color and some transition shade. Now once that is done, Malvika actually uses the sky blue shade from the Vizier palette, but unfortunately I do not have that. So I have this color essence sky blue kajal that I'm going to be using onto my lower lash line and smudge it using my ring finger. To smudge it even nicely, I'm going to take this small flat brush from the brand Color Bar so that it has a very smoky effect. To even darken that sky blue shade, I'm again going to go ahead and use my color essence sky blue color pencil and just darken my lower lash line a little bit. Then using the same Vizier palette, Malvika actually uses the orange color to put it onto the outer corner of her eyes, but I'm using this Makeup Revolution palette, which has all these beautiful colors and it's very inexpensive and it's the best drugstore eyeshadow palette that you can get for such colors. So I'm going to be using this orange shade from here and I'm going to take it onto my small blending brush from Color Bar and I'm just going to put it right onto the outer corner of my eyes and I'm going to blend it very nicely. Now for the next step, Malvika goes and uses her Color Bar pink liner to line her waterline and just to use it as an eyeliner. Now I feel really stupid that why didn't I buy this Color Bar pink liner, because I had to buy a pink liner. I don't know what came to my mind and I bought this Lakme Gelato range pink liner. This has no pigmentation, you guys. I tried to really poke it into my eyes to get the color, but it was such a fail. This Color Bar pink lip liner pencil, which I used onto my waterline and also as my eyeliner, and you guys, I was just amazed to see what great pigmentation it has. This is almost like 2-2.5 years old. It really saved my life that day, because I would have killed myself in case if I didn't have this one. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use this Color Bar pink liner pencil and just align my waterline and also use it as an eyeliner. I'm gonna be using this flat brush and I'm gonna make a fake wing. Basically I'm blending that pink and sky blue color all in together. Again, I'm gonna go ahead and take this pink shade from my Makeup Revolution palette and then using a flat brush, I'm just gonna pat my eyeliner. Then taking the same pink shade onto my small blending brush, I'm again gonna put it right onto the outer corner of my eyes so that that orange shade and pink shade looks like one and it looks really blended and nice. And then again using my Maybelline Lemonade Craze palette, I'm gonna take this white shade. She used her Naked eyeshadow palette to take some cream shimmery shade, but I didn't have that one. So I'm gonna be taking this plain white shade and just put it right into the inner corner of my eyes, like in the center of my eyes, and just take it inwards. Again going back to the Makeup Revolution palette, I'm gonna take the sky blue shade onto my flat brush and I'm just gonna line my lower lash line to highlight it even more. And since it didn't work well, then I'm again gonna move and use my color essence sky blue pencil and just line my lower lash line again. Then we're gonna move to mascara. So here I'm using my Maybelline Total Temptation mascara and yeah, I'm just using that to give birth to my dead lashes, my pet dialogue, because I have really small lashes. But yeah, basically I'm just using that mascara to open up my eyes and make it look bigger. Then to make my eyes look even more pretty, I'm gonna go ahead and use my Pack M72 eyelashes and I'm gonna put it off camera. So here it is. Then using my L'Oreal bronze powder, I'm just gonna contour my face. So I'm gonna put it right onto my cheekbones, onto my jawline. I'm gonna do the same onto the other side as well. Then taking small powder brush, I'm also going to contour my nose because I have a really fat nose. Now make sure to blend your contouring powder really nicely, because if you don't, then it will look really harsh on your face and it won't look good at all. For the blush, I'm using my L'Oreal blush and using my Real Techniques blush brush, I'm going to blush my cheeks so that it has a very flushed looking glow, which I really love. I love using blush, you guys, like I say it every single time, but I love using blush. I'm going to put that blush right onto the apple of my cheeks, my nose, my chin, because I love using blush and I just go overboard with it. So yeah, then using my Color Bar Beauty Blender, I'm just gonna run it all over my face so that everything is all packed in. Then using my Makeup Revolution highlighting palette, I'm gonna highlight all the beauty points like my cheekbones, my bridge of the nose, my cupid bow. Moving on to the last part of the lipstick. So here I'm gonna use my MAC lipstick in the shade Meher. And just to give it a little more brown effect, I'm also gonna go ahead and use my Nykaa lipstick in the shade Mona Lisa. And voila, we are done! So you guys, this is the final look. I really want to thank Malvika for creating such a beautiful summer makeup tutorial that I was really inspired to recreate it, and I have to say that this is one of the best recreation that I've ever done. Of course, I didn't have the same products that she had, but yeah, I somehow tried to do it and I hope you guys enjoyed it.
That is it for the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this lovely recreation that I did of Malvika Sitlani's summer makeup tutorial, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I really want to dedicate this video to Malvika Sitlani. I just love her so much. I just cannot stop talking about her. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, you know the drill. Please give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, comment down below and tell me how did you guys find it, and please mention Malvika in my comments so that she really sees this video and she knows that how much I love her. And do hit the subscribe button, bell notification button, so every time I post a video you get notified, and I'm gonna see you guys next time. So cute.